Well, you know what you need to decide?
What's that, Dr. Phil?
You need to decide whether you want to be a right-fighting victim or you want to be happy.
I know what I want. I want to be happy.
Because you're behaving like you want to be a right-fighting victim.
No, I want to be happy. I want my children in my life.
I think that you are a legitimately damaged individual. And by legitimately, I do think you've been victimized. I think you have been in some relationships where you've been hurt and damaged, and I think it's changed the lens through which you see life. And I don't think that you've really had any help with that. And I think you need and deserve some help with that. And I don't think these three are or should let you into their lives unless and until you get the kind of help that I'm talking about, and that independent professional can say to them in good conscience that I believe you can begin to have a relationship with your mother. And at that point that he or she would say that to you, I would highly recommend that you do that in baby steps with boundaries. And if she violates that, you pull back. If she doesn't, then you take the next step. Does that make sense?
Yes, sir.
Are you willing to take that help?
I am.
I think you deserve it, and I think you'll respond to it very well, because I think you're highly motivated.
I am.